What's going on, freelancers? This is Corman here, bringing you an Anthem video. And surprise, surprise, it's a Storm video. Today I'm going to be showing you my Firestorm build. So getting right into it, our Blast Seal, we're actually using a Venomous Blaze, which is a fire base. Now it's not a primer or a detonator, but if you can get the poison to stick, it becomes a primer. And we're pairing that up with my legendary 10,000 Suns, which is just Fire Orb. Every time you get a hit, it increases damage and it stacks up to 20. For our weapons, we're going to be using Divine Vengeance, which is 3 crit hits and it creates a large fire explosion. It is an AoE burst. And of course, what Storm build would be complete without an Avenging Herald? For our components, we'll be using Fire Inscription, which increases fire damage by 5%. We'll be using the legendary Token of the Master, which increases blast damage by 35%. We have Mark of Ruin, which also increases fire damage by 5%. We have Vanguard's Token, which increases armor by 25%. We have Elemental Synergy, which increases damage by 50% and decreasing cooldowns by 20%. I'm also using Gunslinger's Mark, which increases cooldowns by 50% while lowering damage by 20%. So that way I still have an increase of 30% for both sides. And with that, let's get right on into it. To show off this build, I'm just doing a contract on Grandmaster 1. This video is going to mostly be gameplay. I figured I'd let the build speak for itself, so I do apologize that you don't get to hear my lovely voice the entire time. As you can see here, Venomous Blaze takes away that overshield very easily. But it's also really good at doing add control. I'm sure this has been super exciting, but I'm gonna go ahead and speed things up here. Now this is where the build really comes together. I normally have a hard time with yellow bar enemies as a storm, but as you can see here, we're doing considerable damage to a legendary yellow bar. We're not doing the damage an interceptor would do, but we're still taking it down fairly quickly. And back to 1.5 times speed.